Ben, I think you're being overly critical.
I'm not being critical. Just think that Dr. Rizzuto should live on a par and then we should throw bread at him because he's a quack. Oh, look, they're doing something distracting. Let us see what that is.
I'm about to test my sandwich plane tiling hypothesis.
I can't miss this.
All my life, I've been trying to solve square bread versus round tomato. How to get total bread coverage without overlapping the tomato slices, which has been impossible because circles on a square in the Euclidean plane have a maximum packing density of 0.9069. So the solution was to think outside of the box by growing my tomatoes inside a box.
I think you have too much time on your hands now that the election's over.
Quiet, this is important.
Says the inventor of the world's stupidest hot dog.
Wow, everything is stupid to you today. Hot dogs, going to Dr. Rizzuto.
There's still some small gaps here.
Yeah, the round edges are a problem.
Maybe you should try to cover the bread with one big tomato slice.
Yes. Beef up the nutrient slurry in the hydroponics and make version 2.0 a super tomato. I need measurements.